still going?
Nice.
Well, if it matters, I'm not gonna die. I hope not. I'll use it all day. Something behind me. Long last one. That night's the city lights are down there. Video. Alright, don't care. All I know is they're beautiful lights. We're stopped back here. What's up?
Hey, I'll stop, Landy. I'm not sure why yet. Kids are moving now.
Guy jumped out of his UTV back here. We're not moving yet. Okay, we're moving. We're moving. Repeat.
Thank you.
We would have went home. Let's see what happened today now. Today started off with Austin backing into the Wolverine. And that's before I even got the quad on the trailer. Like I said, all day to the wire. This is going to be a day from hell. Anyway, he backed into me, then, let's see if I can get this going in order before we get to the parking lot. Then the chain kept popping, finally took the cases, the transmission case, which isn't a big deal. I replaced the transmission case on my Lakota like a gazillion times, so I know what I'm doing. Then after that, towing him back with the winch cable just not even the hook came off. The whole cable just gone. And Something else happened. I don't remember. I wish I could remember. But you know what? It was all worthwhile when the guys up ahead of me, on the UTV, asked about the Larry that was on fire. And they said that I was loud Landy. Or I said that I was Landy. Fucking hit that shit wide open. Well, not wide open, but you know what I mean. Boom! Nigga! Whoops! That's just the N-word. That's alright. I'm in two with the homies, they don't mind. They know I'm fun. Thank God I come to this park often. Whoa! Alright, November 14th night ride, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching, and if you were here, thank you for being a part of it, appreciate it. Now we're going to swing our ATV over here, park it. Thank you for being a part. Good night, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.